One day a woman lost her only child. Just a few days ago her husband had died. Most of you may know who she was. Her name was Kisa Gotami. She was in a great despair. Naturally, the only hope that she had was the child. The people who were in the city, they told her, "Please sister, go up to Buddha and he will help you." Then she rushed with the dead body of the child to the Buddha. At that time, our Supreme Buddha was staying in the city and said to her, "I will revive him, but you will have to fulfill one condition." Then she asked, "Please, my Lord, tell me what it is. I will fulfill any condition you require from me. Even I am ready to give my life." Then Buddha said, "My dear sister, I do not make any big requirements from people, only small requirements. It is just a small thing. Just go into town and bring me a few mustard seeds." But Kisa Gotami, just remember one thing. Mustard seed should come from a house where nobody has ever died. And she was in an insane state. She could not see the point. She rushed with a great hope and knew that every house had mustard seeds because that was the only crop the people were growing. She knocked on many doors. People said, "A few mustard seeds? Sister, we can give you a lot of mustard seeds, not a few. But unfortunately, we cannot fulfill your condition. Many people have died in our house, so our mustard seed will not make it." When night dawned, she came to her senses. She had knocked on every door in the city. She said to herself, "Death is inevitable. It happens to everybody. Nobody can escape from it." When she came back to Buddha, she was a totally different woman. "My dear sister, where are the mustard seeds?" Then the woman laughed and fell down at his feet and said, "My Lord, initiate me into your path because I've understood your message that everybody has to die. Today, my son died. A few days before, my husband died. A few days afterward, I'm going to die. Before I die, I want to see the deathless. See, my Lord, I'm not interested in my child anymore, being raised from the death. I'm interested in myself, in seeing the eternal life." So our Supreme Buddha said, "That was the purpose sending you there, and you can be awakened, my dear devotees." This is how our Supreme Buddha initiated her. Meritorious devotees, you see, in life, we all have our own clocks ticking, and it may seem unfair. Some people die before others, but it is just the circle of life. If there is no light, there can't be any darkness. If there is no bad, there can't be any good.